Right. Hello. Welcome back. It is Tuesday. We definitely had a case of the Mondays yesterday. We only got through four of the 10 challenges. So we are going to finish. Well, no, we only got through three. So we got six left. Seven left. And we're going to start this challenge. This is where we glitched out yesterday. Hopefully we don't have no more issues. That was bad. All right. 36 feet. Putt number one of the day. Oh no. It glitched out again. Why? Why is it doing this? Okay. All right, we restart the game. We have the same issue again. I guess we cannot stream tonight. Oh. Oh. 9.8 feet. I can live with that. You are so close. Oh, too far. Not far enough. Fifty feet. You made a 34-foot putt yesterday. What's an extra 16 feet? It was a perfect putt. The hole was just in the wrong position. These long putts like me. I don't like them, but they like me. So close. Not really, but thirty feet. No.
Nope.
Oh, God. That was a bad hit. What is going on? Why are you so short all of a sudden? Right, 17 and a half feet. I swear. It does this stuff on purpose. Feet. Oh, come on. I was robbed. I was so robbed. I don't know if I topped that or what, but we're back in this position. Little bit harder, I would have made it. Okay. I'm not 40 something feet away. I was watching same guy golf earlier. He was trying the challenges that I did yesterday. I'm glad he was having trouble just as much as I was, but he definitely made it a lot sooner than I did. I think it took me 78 attempts on the one. I think he was less than 20. But these fast greens, I'm going to have to start playing these very fast greens. It also doesn't help that they put the pins in horrible, horrible positions. And I suck at reading the green. I guess that's why I'm not on the PGA Tour. Oh. Oh. Okay. I did not swing any harder. But we went over the green. I knew as soon as I hit it, it wasn't hard enough. Why? It really wants me to make these long putts. It's just not going to happen. I wish it would. Oh, God. Did they change something with the game? Hi. 18 feet left to right. We got this. We don't got this. Only 4 feet. Are you serious? Why can't you just go in the hole? Definitely don't want to be hitting it with a sand wedge up in the green. Well, at 40 feet, we might as well. Right. Let's go to a lop wedge. That's no better. God. All right. 8 feet. We got it. It's going in this time. Everyone saw that, right? It went right over the hole. Went right over it. That's just proof. That's just proof. Oh, God. We'll get it. We'll get it. We just gotta breathe. And not chunk it. It is not too dark. 40 feet. Okay. This hill. Oh my God, this hill. Come on, go in. Oh my God. I'm sorry. That was nice. That was so close. All right, we're in a different spot. Thirty-six attempts. This is attempt 37. Stop. All right. 13.5. Well, it's a good thing I wore my flip-flops for all this sand. What's this, 14.5 feet? Oh, God. Why does it do that sometimes? Wasn't even aiming there. Why? Feet. Yes! That scared me for a second. I did not think that was going to go in. I thought it was just going to stop right there on the edge. Yards. Alright. We got this. We don't got this. Hey, hey, Same Guy Golf, how you doing? Nope. Like we're gonna have to try a 7. Work was good. I just got done the last challenge. Took me 30-something, I think, tries, but we got it. So far, everything's going better than it did yesterday. Oh, they were really tough. That one green, oh my God, I cannot read it. Nope. Nope. We're not even getting a distance with a 7. Alright, let's go with a 6. Well, I had the distance. Just too far left. One curve. No. Whoop. Nope. That was far too. God. There we go. No. That was going straight. Come on, where's my slice at? When I need my slice, I don't have it. When I don't want it, it's there. That could be good. Yeah, it's always the wind. I could make it. Oh, that was good distance. That could be it. Where was the wind on that one? Why did the wind help me there? We'll get it. Come on, you can't count that. It's like a little over a club away. That works. Come on. It's less than a club. That should count. Come on. Well, if it was easy, everyone would be playing. There we go. That could be good. No. The wind slowed down to like 10. Come on. Back to the six. You could have rolled back. I would have accepted that. There we go. That looks good. It was right there. It bounced out. Back to the seven. Seven's too short, six is too long. I need a 6.5. Nope. Nope. A driver up there. Don't tempt me. We just hit someone in the crowd. That was good distance. God. Putt it. Got 165 yards to go. Come on. There's my slice. Where have you been? You were just here. Hey, look at that. I don't need a driver to hit someone in the stands. I can do it with a six. Driver off the deck. Little long. Oh, we definitely don't want an eight. Can you stand down there? I'll bank it off view, or just like, I don't know, have a paddle and just like bounce it down. This ball does not want to go straight. I think six is our best bet. We've had better luck with a six. Why can't you, like, bounce to the left? I heard that splash down in the sand. I didn't even hit it that hard. I did not hit it hard at all. Nope. 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 I don't know. Oh, are you serious? You flopped down right inside, you had to bounce. Come on. Yes! We're right on the edge. 49 attempts. Par on the ninth. Oh. Yeah. A par on the ninth. We need a driver. We have 4 shots. That shot is not helping us. .226. Okay. .11. We got this. I hope. Not with a hit like that. Okay. Stay out of the sand. All right, go in the sand. I know I'm going to peg the other side of the bunker with the 3. Oh, no. Okay. .12. A little chip in. Not hard enough. Well, it's going straight. Okay. Could be worse. Could have ended up in the sand again. Now we need to make it to the green on this one. And we land in the sand. All right, 16.5 feet. Too hard. These very fast greens. All right, middle of the fairway. Very nice. Are we gonna make it? Nope. We made it into the sand. We love the sand. So soft on our feet. 35 feet. How come it's going so fast now? Like, it wasn't going that fast before. Of course we're in the sand. We're gonna do a hybrid. I know this is a mistake. But we're gonna do it anyway. I stand corrected. That was actually a good call. Alright. We just gotta hit it soft. We just gotta get next to the hole. Okay. Alright. We got 1.4 feet. Let's see how far off to the right we missed this. Oh, 5 attempts. Thank you, thank you. Birdie at par 5. Okay. 3 shots. All right. 29 yards. Oh. Slow down. Don't be in such a hurry. It's just like they make the brakes look so bad, and then they don't brake like you expect them to do. That ain't good. Not what I wanted. It actually gave me the putter. Wow. Hit this way and I go down the hill. And it's gonna coast in. Because we're pros. And we are amazing at golf. Sorry. I couldn't keep a straight face on that one. A little bit harder. Well, we're not in someone's backyard. Into the sand, scratched our head on the cart path. Man, that thing's going. All Oh no. Into the sand. Oh. All right. 43 feet. We gotta stop screwing around. We're gonna make it. Okay. Stop. Okay. 3.5 feet. Six attempts. Two shots. I don't think that's gonna make it. Bye! If you go swimming and you find an orange ball, it belongs to me. Seventy feet. Okay. Okay. Three attempts. There we go. Par three. I get one shot. Oh. Inside the target. Never mind. I didn't see the target down there to begin with. Why? Thank you. Nope. That would have been nice to do one and done. Nope. Maybe I should break out the Texas wedge. Just chip it on there from here. Nope. No backspin. Kind of got to hit it on the rough and let it roll. Nope. Horrible. Yeah. That bounce and the roll. Let's try a four. Stop. Oh my God. No. Come on. Nope. Nope. What happened there? Why am I going to the right? Whoa. There we go. One, no. You could have bounced further. No. Okay. Oh, that could be good. Saw it light up. And my club froze again. There we go. Keeps glitching. Slow down. Why can't you just land in the hole? That would make life so much easier. No. Oh God. I don't even know what challenge I'm on. All right, we got two challenges left. We got battery. We got plenty of battery left. That's short. That could make it. Stop. We'll get it. We'll get it. Maybe not tonight, but we will get it. Nope. Yes. Yes! 28 attempts. We are on the last one. I am getting tired. All right, we got this. 16 feet, no problem. The hole's just in the wrong spot. It should have been back a couple feet. Why is it going so fast? I'm barely hitting this thing. There we go. Six attempts. We are done. Thank God. 229 attempts altogether. But we got them all. That's all that matters. I don't even use the stars, so I guess I don't even really have to be doing it on pro, but I like the challenge. You know, it's not challenging, it's not worth it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for joining me. I will see you next time.